In this video, we will demonstrate the proper way to run a UPC workflow on your Catalyst DX chemistry analyzer. Before you begin, make sure you have the following supplies and equipment on hand: a urine sample, a 300 microliter pipette and tips, UPC diluent, UCRE and UPRO Catalyst DX slides. For our purposes today, we have already collected the sample and initiated the run on the IVLS. Once the patient's name appears on the pending list on the Catalyst DX home screen, tap the patient name and tap Select. Select urine as the sample type. Select the UPC Special Slides checkbox. When this checkbox is chosen, the automated dilution option is selected automatically. Tap Next. The Load Dilutions Materials screen displays. Fill the pipette tip drawer. In the tip and diluent drawer, load an empty sample cup on the left side and a sample cup containing 300 microliters of diluent on the right side. The sample cup should fit into the holders easily. Tap Next. The sample drawer opens. Load the sample into the analyzer. Load the UPRO and UCRE slides. It is important that you do not load any other slides in a UPC run. Tap Run. The Catalyst DX analyzer begins to process the patient sample automatically. A timer displays next to the patient's name in the in-process list, indicating the time remaining until the run is complete. Important: the tip and diluent drawer should not be opened while an automated dilution run is in process. You can verify if an automated dilution run is in process by reviewing the status icons on the Catalyst DX home screen. When complete, the test results automatically transfer to the IDEXX VetLab station for printing and sharing with clients and will be electronically incorporated into the patient record. For additional information on this or other Catalyst workflows, please visit IDEXX.com/CatalystDX.